SME 100 Awards is one of the most important things that could happen for the SMEs. This is the second year that we have conducted this award and have been jury.
68,000 SMEs this time were nominated or claimed nomination through filling in a form to be the 100 best SMEs of this country in terms of practice, in terms of viability, in terms of scalability, and in terms of quality of product.
So this is one small step in the direction of trying to institutionalize the good practices that SMEs have in India and to celebrate the ones which have actually succeeded in taking the longer route to progress.
Nobody realizes that agar SMEs ko is desh se nikal diya gaya to hum collapse ho jayenge. And this award is very necessary because it then gives everybody else an idea of what we want to be.
With these SMEs, new entrepreneurs go for the rating. If they go for the rating, it becomes easy to get the loan from the banks. They get to know about the system in their organization.
So what we've really done is to have a set of very defined criteria which focus not only on the financial but also on parameters which include like governance and the ability of this person to think long, people orientation, process orientation, and so on. And create a very nice set of parameters over which we have tried to evaluate SMEs.
I think it is responsibility of everyone, all the entrepreneurs, to come forward and show what new innovation they have done.
It's been a tough job to select the top few of them, but it's been a very worthwhile exercise to go through.